Listen, some area basketball players honored today for their work during the regular season. New Haven's Eric Anderson was not only an All-Northeast 10 first-team selection, but was also named the Defensive Player of the Year. Southern senior guard Tylon Smith was also named All-First-Team. Smith's teammates Luke Houston and Mike Mallory were named to the league's second and third teams.